What is up, everybody? Welcome back. So, thus far, I've restored Aphrodite. Aphrodite is back into her lovely self. Right now, what I'm doing, I guess, it's one of the things I'm supposed to be doing. What is this? These things up there on the map, that's what I'm looking for right now. Ooh, 212. Angel number. I'm confused. Where is it? Is it in the water? I don't get it. Where is it? I don't know what to do with it. I've already built that. I do need some more stamina potions. I need some more pomegranates. So I got plenty of shrooms. Not ashamed to say. That is on my bucket list. Yeah, I need all of it. Spirits. Pomegranate. Oh, you saw me. Oh, no, you didn't. Boy, thank you. Guess I'll try. I know I've collected enough lightning. Oh, okay, I gotta break this stuff. Okay, let's see what that point of damn wire is. Okay, I was doing that now. What the fuck? How'd I get all the way up here? I guess I said fuck it. Okay. Oh, matter of fact, let's try this. Let's look at that one more time. Okay. Let's see what happens. Oh wow. I did not think that was gonna work. Be glad when I figure out what these things is for. Back to Hall of the Gods real quick.
Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
Nope. Do I want to go ahead and make so? I don't think it's gonna be. Yes, it was blue. young, but which way am I facing? I need to face that way.
Oh.
don't get this one.
Do you recognize Callisto, Zeus?
She was such a vivacious woman. Too bad Hera turned her into a bear.
Yes. Almost as bad as you tricking Callisto into a romantic tryst with you by pretending to be Artemis.
Nothing wrong with some good hours. How was I supposed to know Hera would find out?
Only that she does. Every single time.
Yeah. That was a tough battle.
I don't even know how to use that thing. That's over there. You close by. Pomegranates. Need them pomegranate. I hold both away. there another one? Yep. Ah, you bitch. I gotta hit all the rings. Closer. Wait a minute, can I fast travel to you? quicker. So far, I've been having so much fun playing this game, bro. Let's go. If you want it, you can get it, let me know. Straight up.
Do you know why roses are red?
I'm about to find out.
When the boar mortally wounded Adonis, Aphrodite cried over his body in a meadow filled with flowers. Her tears mixed with Adonis's blood and painted the flowers red.
Do you know why violets are blue? The flowers held their breath waiting for you to finish one of your stories.
I can still hear the screams of mortals fleeing. While the Caledonian boar ravaged their countryside and destroyed all their harvests. All because King Onias forgot to make an offering to Artemis.
That was a tough battle.
One more. Hope you guys are enjoying yourself, so please, if you don't mind, please don't forget to hit that like button. Please subscribe, and if you do subscribe, please don't forget to hit that notification bell. It puts me in an algorithm, and it also helps me out a lot and helps me get out there. Considering I'm still an amateur. hit this. I want to try to get to the point of being monetized, that way at least I can at least attempt to get my career started the way I want. But I already know I'm not gonna, it ain't, none of this is gonna be possible without my subscribers, so consider myself lucky for the 17 I do have right now. Oh yeah. I guess me an antelope. Or a deer. So I gotta go up. Hello, Mr. Bear. Hello, Mr. Bear. My control is still going crazy. Yeah.
So Typhon corrupted the Nemean lion after that jock Heracles skinned it?
You know, when Heracles couldn't slay it, he strangled it with his own hands?
Sounds about right. Hera unleashed the lion to torture mortals. Sometimes that woman really turns me on.
Finally, all of the mythical beasts were defeated. Aphrodite would be pleased.
And I got some ambrosia in the process. Return to Aphrodite. Aphrodite! Aphrodite, the most beautiful goddess in the land. The real.
I defeated Typhon's beasts, like you asked.
Oh, that's so good to hear. Any chance you saved some of their hides? I could use a new coat.
No, I did not.
I'll just pick them up myself. Those creatures were an eyesore, but their fur was exquisite.
You didn't just ask me to kill them in order to make a coat, did you?
Of course not. What do you take me for? Hermes, the furs are ready.
Finally!
Here you go, Phoenix. A reward. Really?
Again, the wrong button, but I'm gonna go ahead and end this video right here. Go ahead and smash that like button if you enjoyed yourself, or if you just enjoy chilling with me. I bet. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.